Eurasian eagle owl versus ferruginous hawk. Who would win a fight between these legendary raptors? The Eurasian eagle owl, Bubo Bubo, is a species of eagle owl that resides in much of Eurasia. It is also called the uhu. In Europe, it is occasionally abbreviated to just the eagle owl. This bird has distinctive ear tufts, with upper parts that are mottled with darker blackish coloring and tawny. The wings and tail are barred. The ferruginous hawk is the largest of the North American hawks and is often mistaken for an eagle due to its size, proportions, and behavior. Among all the nearly 30 species of hawks in the world, only the upland buzzard of Asia averages larger in length and wingspan. Perched birds have a white breast and body with dark legs. The back and wings are a brownish rust color. These powerful raptors are very big as a bird. The eagle owl is 1.9 to 2.3 feet in length, bit larger than its foe, who is 1.6 to 2 feet long, including the beak and the tail. The hawk has a wingspan of 4.4 to 4.9 foot. The owl has a larger, silent wing. It is 5 to 5.9 foot long. The females are heavier than males in both birds. The male owl is 3.4 kilograms in mass. The female owl is 1.6 to 4 kilograms in mass. The female hawk is 1 to 2.45 kilograms in mass. The owl eats rodents, rabbits, herons, woodpeckers, fish, insects, deer fawns, etc. It is mainly a nocturnal and opportunistic hunter. The owl hides and soars smoothly through the air. Before the prey identifies it, the owl spectacularly snatches its neck. Mainly diurnal, the hawk eats squirrels, birds, rabbits, reptiles, snakes, insects and rodents. Juvenile owls become prey to foxes and martens, while an adult would feed on these animals if there's a chance. Adults may be hunted by lynxes and golden eagles. Bobcats, eagles and coyotes hunt these hawks. This eagle owl lives on Eurasia. They are found on woods, deserts, highlands, grasslands and riverbeds. The ferruginous hawk lives on North America, on dry prairies, sagebrush and prairie deserts. The owl has a top speed of 50 to 54 kph while the speed of the hawk is 35 to 64 kph. Though the hawk is faster, the owl turns its head to 240 degrees or more. They can spin without a sound, giving superior agility to the owl. The owl's middle claw is 2.28 inches long while the claw length of the hawk is lower than 1.17 inches. The former's beak is 4.2 to 5.5 centimeters long while the hawk's beak is 3.7 to 5 centimeters long. The owl's skull is 10 centimeters long. The hawk's skull is not measured, but, using the relativity of it to the hawk's egg, I estimate it is somewhere between 8 to 9 centimeters long. I'm not 100% sure of this. The grip of the hawk has 200 to 400 psi force. The owl's grip has 250 to 620 psi of force. The owl can carry a maximum weight of 6 kilograms, while the hawk can carry up to 2.5 kilograms. Now comes the X factor. The hawks have a vision 8 times sharper than us. Its hooked beak and claws are perfect for grabbing the owl. But, the owl has a special move, glide crash. Remember how the owl snatched the mouse? That force is nearly 700 psi strong. Very far than the hawks. That is enough to break the neck of a full-grown deer, and probably a ferruginous hawk. An owl kills, eats, breeds and repeats. Anything in between would get destroyed. The hawk has fewer strengths than the owl. I am sure the hawk will rip the owl on bright days, the vice versa on night. To see the real fight, it should be dawn or dusk. Both have the edge there. Hawks are, in general, stronger than owls, but not now. I will tell why. One day a zookeeper put bald eagles with great horned owls in one enclosure. At the next day they found the eagles killed and eaten by the smaller owl. Owls have great strength. The owl is almost twice the hawk. You could see a spectacular battle. The owl's neck is much resistant and thicker than the hawk's. Even if the hawk got a try to hold, the owl would dodge it. But, the owl must watch out for the beak. If the owl is swift, with correct timing and decides to kill the enemy, it may win. It could also go the other way, if the hawk attacks on the eyes or chest of the owl. If a Eurasian eagle owl attacks a ferruginous hawk in dusk or dawn, and it is ready to bleed, but kill the foe, the owl would rise victorious. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to subscribe and turn post notifications on. Take care and see you next time, on Animal Green Corner.